I'm Mark Mullen. Next at 11, face masks made mandatory. Another South Bay city's new mask order and what it means if you go out in public. Plus, the cautious plan to open our beaches back up. Coming up next on NBC7.